Hey everyone, I'm David Caplan, and joining me to break down this weekend's movies is Entertainment Tonight's Kevin Frazier. Hey Kevin.
Hey David, how are you doing?
I'm great. Psyched for the weekend. We got a couple good movies opening this weekend. So let's start off first with The Way Back. It stars Ben Affleck, and this movie has been getting a ton of buzz. What can you tell me about it?
Yeah, it has. Ben plays Jack Cunningham, a former basketball all-star who is struggling with addiction and a failed marriage. He attempts to redeem himself by making a comeback and coaching a high school basketball team.
Now, tell me something. Now, Ben has been very open about his own addiction, his own alcoholism issues, and he actually has been saying that it was actually really tough to film this movie.
He admitted in interviews that the film was hard to make, and he said sometimes it was even painful, and sometimes he was embarrassed.
The director of the film has also said in an interview that Ben actually had what he called, quote, a breakdown during shooting. What's that about?
Yeah. Gavin O'Connor, who directed the film, said it happened in a scene where Ben's character tries to make amends with his wife. O'Connor said Ben just had a breakdown. It was like a dam broke and everything came out. So you can only imagine that, you know, you're playing this character and next thing you know, you're flashing back to your real life and his very public breakup with Jen Garner.
Now, not only did this film take an emotional toll on Ben, but it also took a physical toll on him as well, didn't it?
Yeah. Well, Ben said that in order to portray a guy who drinks a case of beer a day, you gotta look like it.
Makes sense.
So he said, quote, just let it go. And he got up to 245 pounds.
What are a couple other movies opening this weekend that we kind of got to see?
There is Spencer Confidential, an action film starring Mark Wahlberg as a ex-cop who just got out of jail. And at the other end of the spectrum, there is Onward, the latest Pixar film starring the voices of Chris Pratt, Octavia Spencer, and Tom Holland.
So the Pixar movie has such an incredible lineup. They get always these amazing actors to voice the characters. It's pretty cool.
You can't lose. You can either watch Mark Wahlberg tear stuff up, or you can watch yourself fall apart while you watch this touching movie with these two brothers.
All right,
their dad.
Lots of good variety. I thank you very much for breaking it down with us.
David, always a pleasure.